So I grew up in church ever since I was born. I started coming here when I was in fourth grade. I was here for like Club 56, all that stuff. But you know, like ever since the middle of my high school year, I've like been really sad and like depressed and lonely. And you know, it was okay going into freshman year, like I was okay. But then I went through like a pretty bad breakup, and I think that's what started my like mental health to decrease and go down. And then, you know, things got better for a little while, but it just took a toll again into like December. And that's when I started doing some stuff to distract myself from like all the dark thoughts, because I was starting to lose motivation. I was really sad like all the time. I was angry. I would not sleep. I wouldn't eat. And it just got like really bad. And to distract myself, I would start smoking, hanging out with friends, and male validation. I just felt lonely all the time. Like I had friends, but it just didn't feel like I really had anybody. And you know, that really like took a toll on me. And you know, yeah, I would hang out with friends and I would be happy, like somewhat happy then. But even then, like I wasn't genuinely happy. And then I went through another breakup because I was trying to fill like the empty void, but it didn't work. And so when that happened, everything started going downhill again. I started smoking a lot more. I would probably smoke like all day, every day, just so I didn't have to feel anything. It got so bad that I would do it a lot at school. And a few weeks ago, one day, I got caught in the bathroom vaping, and I had to go to the office and I ended up getting suspended. My parents had to come pick me up. Once that happened, I knew it was finally time to like tell them like everything that's been going on with me, because they needed to know why I was smoking and like the reasoning for it. And it was actually really good, because I knew like by myself, I wasn't physically and mentally able to get myself out of the hole I was in. But from now on, I'm just being open to like my crew leaders and my parents. And I know that like with like throughout everything, they're just like always gonna be there for me, and they'll keep like me accountable, because they like, I just know they care about me so much and they care about my well-being. And you know, I still go through days where I have my highs and my lows, but I know that God's bringing light to my darkness. I don't want just revival like on Sunday nights. Like I want it throughout my whole life, and I want to have a relationship with God, and I want Him to help me go down the right path, because I know what going down the wrong path looks like. Going back to what I said, like all those distractions, they weren't like ending up to fill that void. And from now on, like I know that like only God can fill that void, so I'm just gonna go on this revival journey and see where it takes me.